Hello, my name is Christian Locke. I was a Samstag Scholar in 2013. I studied at Parsons School of Art and Design in New York, Manhattan.
I was a scholar in 1996 and I went to Goldsmiths College in London.
I received the scholarship in 1999 and went on to study at the Piet Zwart Institute in Rotterdam.
I was a scholar in 2014 and I went to the School of the Art Institute of Chicago.
The wonderful thing about the Samstag Scholarship is that it brought our art to the world and brought the world to our art.
It allowed me to work in a place where there was a strong history and connection to the sort of work that I do with an international group of artists and fellow students.
The work here is a continuation of a series of works that I've been producing where I'm kind of trying to slow down the world, trying to produce works that live on the very, very edge of perception. Furniture's always been a part of my practice too. My first degree was in interior architecture. So this work is really just a slowing down of everyday, also indicating a certain degree of subtle risk in the leaning back of the chairs.
The work in the exhibition, I suppose, is an extension of the work that I was doing in New York. It's more material-based work. It's looking at painting on the boundaries of sculpture and I suppose installation to a certain degree.
Well, my practice is very varied, but this work here, it's about capturing the present time. So it reflects and captures fragments from the world at this point in time.
Tortoise is a work I've been working on for quite a while. Women work together under a mirrored exoskeleton and they're really moving to deflect the gaze of the audience and they develop this quite unique logic for moving through space. It evolves, it's a video, sometimes it's a live performance as well. I really enjoy making it and it always challenges me and continues to remain unknown and pushes back in every situation that I seem to find it in.